Nathan, first of all, you're not long off the back of your first European start for the club away to Poznan. How did you find that experience?
Yeah, it was great. Obviously, as a young player, you're just looking to get as much game time as possible, and starting the game on Thursday was just a great achievement for me and for my family. So I really enjoyed it, and it was good to get the 3 points.
You've come through that Academy Games programme and also some of the UEFA Youth League ties. How do you think those experiences have prepared you for what you faced on Thursday?
Yeah, that's what I think the academy set them up for, so you can go and challenge yourself against top players, and when you progress into the first team, it's a wee bit more natural for you.
How much do you take away from the fans? Been really positive, like online, you look at what the fans were saying, they're all really positive about your performance. What do you take away from that?
Yeah, it's obviously great to see the fans back you and think you're a good player, and it's just great to go and show them what you're capable of, and I think I'm doing that.